This is Capsule-Cast, a snapshot of world news 1 year ago today. Back in a moment. July 29th, it was announced that synagogues in Moscow would soon be going on the road. The Russian Federation of Jewish Communities told media that American, European, and Israeli rabbis would soon be in mobile vans. I'm Dennis Daly.